On this video, I'm going to show you how to select an account on your Mailsend and Mailsend Plus franking machine. Firstly, select envelope printing. Go to account. Select which account you want to use. That's how you select an account on your Mailsend and Mailsend Plus franking machine.